Meanwhile, at TCU and TCU's graduation, history was even made. Carson Huey Yu became the university's youngest PhD. He's just 21 years old. Breaking records is, of course, nothing new for this guy because he was also TCU's youngest ever undergrad, enrolling in their physics program at only 10 years old. He went on to get his master's degree in 2019 and now has his doctorate. Huey Yu is now planning to get a job in the theoretical quantum physics industry.